Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Shit Games
Worst
for Wankers.
Worst games ever.
Worst games ever. Our corporate sponsors would like to tell you that we are not going to be swearing at all.
No.
Ever.
Never.
It's not a shit game. It's not a bad game. Just worse than most.
Yeah, that's right. Sure, why not?
Could that be our strapline? It's not a shit game. It's just worse than most.
It's on the low edge of the bell curve.
I'm going to have to Wikipedia that and get back to you, Peter.
There you go.
So, today it is my turn to be the game's master.
Splendid.
So you are the victim.
Yeah.
Which means I get to choose today's game. We're going back to PlayStation 3 today. Now, you don't know what you're playing.
No.
I have it in my bag right down here. I've kept it a secret all day. Jack the Jobber wanted to know what it was, and I showed him, and he desperately wanted to be in attendance for this.
I had to turn my back while you showed it to him.
Yeah, and my bag of wonders. You ready? I'm going to give you a little, sort of a little sneak preview suggestion of what you'll be doing. Can you close your eyes just for a second?
Yeah. You about to put a prop on me?
No,
what's happening?
No. Hold out your hands.
What's that sound? That's not a game. Oh my god.
It's my bum plug.
I know what this is. This is a f***ing microphone. Are you going to make me sing?
Today, Peter.
Oh, brilliant.
You will be playing Disney Sing It.
Oh, hell yeah.
From the PlayStation 3. Your music, your voice, your party, is what it says on the back here. Sing to 35 chart-topping tunes from your favourite stars and shows. Perform solo or have a blast with friends in a duet.
Have you got?
Fortunately, I've only got the one microphone.
Oh dear. Oh, poor you.
Learn vocal tricks in Sing It Pro.
Wow.
Personalise your game experience with a variety of digital themes. 1 to 8 players?
Christ.
Let's do it.
I must admit, when I had my eyes shut and you put this in my hand, I thought, my girlfriend has one of these.
Oh, there we go. Put the disc in. Oh, Jesus, I just got a f***ing massive static shock then.
I'm really worried about putting this on my face. These
God,
chairs.
These chairs are horrid. That scared the shit out of me. God, I'm not meant to be the victim here.
Victim.
Good Lord. This is what we're playing, just to remind you. Disney
Sing It. Sing It.
Oh.
Zoe mode.
Do you know who that is?
Zoe mode?
Yeah.
No. Press start or X. Oh, I remember this one they sang in...
What's happening? I have a good feeling that none of the songs in this game are going to be familiar. Oh, hello. What's happening? Is this a demo? No, we don't... Oh, spoilers. Spoilers, guys.
See, when you got this out and it was Disney, I was like, oh, is this going to be like, I want to sing A Whole New World.
No.
I want to sing Be Prepared.
This is stuff from several terrible Disney shows.
The ones who are all in the movies now.
I believe there is a Hannah Montana one.
A Hannah Montana one.
A Hannah Montana
and
one that you might know.
That one that Justin Bieber did a kiss with.
Oh, what's the one with? Woman.
Hasta la vista.
Like, whoa, potential breakup song.
Chemicals React. Miley Cyrus.
No.
Girls Night Out, GNO.
Can't wait to hear you sing that.
Oh.
There is no tutorial, so it looks like
we're just
doing it.
Ali and AJ, like, whoa.
Oh, this is the one that we heard on the menu.
Yeah.
Look at them.
I don't know who they are.
They look very young. I don't like them.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, it's more. That's them again.
Life is good, I can't complain. 2, 1, stop. High School Musical 2.
What time is it?
It's Chico
time. It's Morphin
time. Oh, it's Mighty Morphin. Oh, he just kissed his teacher. That's you can get to jail for that.
I'm pretty sure that's sexual assault.
Now, I'm sure some of our, we do have female viewers, because girls play games, and if you're a boy who thinks
girls
don't play
games.
Hang on,
are you about to assume that the girls who are watching have seen this?
No, I'm not saying all of them. More likely than the horrible Call of Duty boys
I've seen
who
this.
Watch. You've seen this.
Stinky boys.
Yeah, stinky boys.
I've seen this because I have sisters.
Essentially, what I'm saying is, if your sisters or other girls who aren't stinky Call of Duty boys are watching and are expecting me to know any of these songs, you're gravely mistaken.
Right. Well, good luck, Peter.
Thanks. Oh, look at them jumping off the lockers and stuff.
Well, we're going to make it easy for you.
Do I get to do the dances?
You can do that. I'd be disappointed if you didn't do the dance.
Incidentally, we normally sit on a sofa when we're playing these games, but we chose...
I just thought this was more...
Boy band stools.
You raise me! Something like that.
There's blood on my stool. Blood in my stool.
That really scared me. I thought you were going to say there's blood on my stool.
Yeah.
There isn't, though. And if there is blood in your stool, please consult a physician.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Finger up the bum.
No.
Ow.
Oh. No, hang on. Oh, no, you're missing it.
Woo. What time is it? Summertime. It's our vacation. What time is it? Party time. That's right. Say it loud. What time is it? It's time of our life. Anticipation. You're chilling out. I'm off the golf press. It's off. Bow.
It's a girl. You've got to sing it like a girl.
Oh, I'm not even paying attention to the video. Yeah, man.
Oh, that's
Everybody's
convincing.
Ready. I can't even hear the tune. I'm just guessing.
Right, let me turn it up.
Yeah. Anticipation.
Time.
Drop.
These people sound like they're actually singing.
What it's doing is it's tracking if I make a noise at the right syllable. So if I sing the wrong words, it will still register.
Oh yeah, absolutely. It's not that.
Look at that!
Wow!
Wow!
You're a real Disney princess.
Time. That's right. Say it out loud. There's not an out in there.
I think most of these kids are probably dead.
Anticipation.
Right? Most of these kids probably dead.
Yeah. They do drugs, Disney kids.
Yeah, because it's hard. Apart from Vanessa Hudgens, she's still going. Oh, come on.
Do we have points for this?
Yeah, you do.
Come on. School pride.
Is that a thing in America, school pride? Is that...
Americans are proud of everything.
Come on, guys. It's kind of embarrassing to be proud of school.
Be ashamed of some things.
Oh! Want to hear you loud and clear. You know what? I'm not convinced by that song.
No?
I think it's time for you to go full... fledge solo mode.
Yeah.
First science fact.
Oh yeah.
Hot fresh science fact about Disney Sing It. It was released on the 28th of October 2008.
2008?
Yeah, so a year into the PS3's life cycle in the UK.
Why am I speaking into the microphone?
I don't know, put it down.
It's force of habit.
PS3, PS2, Wii, Windows and 360.
Okay. This was on PS2 as well?
Yes, it was.
So that's why it's so sh**. They had to enough.
I don't think it would have made any difference if they hadn't released it on PS2.
It really disappoints me that this isn't just a Disney.
Hi there, welcome to Sing It Pro. I'm Alicia Rowland. I'm here to help guide.
She went far. She went places.
I'm skipping her. She's definitely dead. Now.
Alicia Rowan.
What I should have really done is looked up who was alive and who was dead in this game.
How many of them done her drugs?
I think there's at least 90% fatalities probably in the roster of this game.
Some of them may have had blood in their stool and didn't consult a physician.
Just stop talking about it. You want to work on your breathing?
Oh, what? So this is training me with different things?
Yeah, I think
breathing lesson.
Breathing in all the right places is really important to getting the most out of your performance. If you don't take enough breaths,
or
if you time them badly, you can end up missing notes by running out of air.
She's not speaking, she's not moving her mouth.
It's just a really disconcerting zoom.
Pixelated, frozen.
Right, that was that. That was lovely, wasn't it?
If you're not breathing in the right places, you'll pass out.
Demonstration.
Give me one.
No, it's demonstration. Isn't it weird how Disney have kind of like fetishized these children?
Yeah.
Right? It makes me really uncomfortable. Look at it, she's probably like 12 there.
Remember to take deep breaths when there's a pause in the song, so you'll have the power to push each
It's not even telling me where exactly where to breathe.
No, it just says breathe.
Breathe when you're not doing the singing.
If all in together, let's show how we do it.
Step into the rhythm and dance to the music. All in together, we shine.
Oh God. I'm so nervous.
So close. Give it another try.
Oh, she fucking sussed you!
Step to the rhythm and dance to the music.
Dance.
All in together we shine.
No, I thought that was great.
I did it more chilled out that time.
Okay, you did. That was sexy. That was sexy.
That was great. Long notes were no problem for you. Let's move on to a harder piece now.
Oh shit! Fuck!
Oh yeah,
What are they aiming to win?
B-ball. They're playing. Oh yeah, I'm ready for that.
Are you?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Go for it.
Go for it.
Okay.
Jesus.
Push it to the limit, limit, cause we're in it to win it, in it to win it, oh yeah. Push it to the limit, limit, give it all we can give it, we're in it to win, oh yeah.
Mate, you nailed that, got a good feeling, got a good feeling. Nice try. Well, you did come through the speakers.
So close.
Oh, you shit, you shit. Try again, you fucking shit. You're doing really well, I'm very proud.
Push it to the limit, limit. Give it all we can give it. We're in it to win it. Oh yeah.
They really f***ed you on that, I think.
Jesus.
Really messed you about.
That was great. You can do this lesson.
Does it
again.
Just do that every time, do you think?
You did it! You've mastered breathing. Congratulations, Peter. At 24 years old, you now know how to breathe.
Ready? I'm gonna show you what I've learned.
Okay.
You have a go.
Oh, that was so close. Nice try.
Stop it.
But give it another go.
There are going to be copyright issues with this video, undoubtedly.
There are. I hope you're enjoying it, because we're not making any money off this because of the Disney Corporation.
Gig mode.
Here we go. Oh, you play several songs in a... play several songs in a row.
You've not had enough breathing training. Camp Rock. Is that just rock, but like slightly effeminate?
Let's work through all of these. Camp rock.
Yeah.
Isn't that glam rock? Glam rock is rock, but slightly effeminate. That's glam rock.
Wow.
Thank you. So let's work through this. Let's see if you recognize any of these.
Is the Meatloaf on here?
I don't think so. Yeah. Instead of giving you a preview of a bit of the song you might recognize, they all start at the beginning. So you don't know what the chorus sounds like unless you sit here for like 5 hours. Isn't that the one that has cake by the ocean?
Is that him?
I think so, he's one of them.
He keeps on hoping
the spawn,
he'll eat cake,
by the ocean. Talk to me, baby.
It really disappoints me that I don't know any of these songs.
I think you'll know what's her name? What's the one she called? What's she
Hannah
called?
Montana.
The Hannah Montana.
Billy Ray Cyrus. Ready, set, don't go.
Christ, get to the point! Oh, there we go.
He just looks so weird, doesn't he? He looks like if he hasn't done yet, he's going to be involved in some kind of scandal.
Given who his daughter is, I don't even want to go there.
Scandal pending. God, look at all those happy...
I'd be surprised if you don't know this one. This was like in the chart and stuff. This is live. They couldn't even get a pre-recorded one. Oh, yeah. Makes me sad because she would want. She goes on to twerk with a 40-year-old man.
Yeah, it's so weird knowing where. Well, you can kind of see the beginnings of it here, but it's nothing anywhere near like what it would become. Oh yeah, I think
there it is.
I don't know the words.
Okay,
but,
well you know the tune.
Yeah.
See, oh, this is Miley, actual Miley.
Can we do Party in the USA?
Is that if that's on? Do you want to go Gno?
Gno,
short for gnome.
Absolutely.
Oh my God, what's gnoing on?
Is this the sort of transition period where she was...
We've gone through it. We've gone through the songs.
Going through Gnateway drugs.
Gnateway Gnugs.
Gnugs, yeah.
Maybe Gnarumwana.
I thought that said Chemical Romance there.
Sorry. Sorry, birds. I once played through... This is a gaming channel. I once played through Hannah Montana, the movie, The Game, twice for the Platinum Trophy.
Wow, twice?
You only meant to play it once. I actually f***ed it up.
You only need to play it once for the Platinum.
And I f***ed it up and I had to play it again. Oh God, it makes me so uncomfortable.
Yeah. God, we've seen like her thighs and her belly.
I've got another science fact for you.
Yeah.
So, the game's product description refers to additional downloadable song packs being available. However, as of the 28th of April 2009, Disney Interactive Support replied to a query, "Thank you for contacting us. In some circumstances, we need to make some business decisions and drop certain projects that might have been planned or even announced previously. This case falls in with one of those situations, and currently, we don't have any plans on adding any downloadable contents for either Disney Sing It title."
It's official. Billy Ray Cyrus has been involved in a scandal.
Billy Ray Cyrus directly responsible for the non-following through of additional content for Disney Sing It.
Because they were going to release a Billy Ray Cyrus pack, and he said, no, I'm gonna go and break the law.
I'm gonna go steal a sea mammal. I call it Billy Ray Walrus, and we're just gonna live by the sea.
Yeah. I am the Billy Ray Walrus.
Cuckoo, ka-choo, motherfucker. I think it's time for you to sing another song.
I have to do it all myself. I have to strive for perfection.
Oh, here we go. We got it now. No.
Climb that ladder with my Billy Ray harness.
Billy Ray harness. Yeah. Alienage.
Like my world spinning in slow motion, and you're moving too fast, and I don't think it's right.
And I'm feeling my love tonight.
We got like four green notes there.
Hey, that's not bad.
And we loved and we hurt and we jumped, yeah. But the planet's all aligned. That confused
me. When you looked into my eyes.
And just like that, the chemicals react. The chemicals react.
You're doing great, Peter.
We cannot deny how we feel inside. We cannot deny. I just like that.
Why didn't you get any more?
The chemicals react. The chemicals kaleidoscope of cup. You scamp. Don't.
If you top 200,000, I'll play.
It. Were you right? Was I wrong?
Sing your heart. If you get higher than 200,000, I'll sing too.
Both of us broken. Caught in the moment we lived and we loved and we hurt and we jumped, yeah. We lived, we loved, we hurt, we jumped. We right, we're wrong, we were weak, we were strong. We live to love. And just like that, watch the chemicals react. Just like that.
Congratulations, Peter. You have unlocked player two.
Shit.
Let's have another science fact.
Oh yeah.
So.
Hot and fresh.
53 on Metacritic. I think that's a low record.
Oh, there you go.
53. That's a shit game for wankers. And I'm calling your kids wankers if your kids liked it. Fuck your kids.
It's don't official.
Do don't
no
fuck
one
your
knows.
Kids, but fuck your kids, if you know what I mean. Fuck your kids.
Billy Ray Vaginas.
It's pretty good. Let's go. It's 53 on Metacritic. First, let's start with an up. And then we're good though.
Yeah, there we go.
Then we're good though. So,
I'm Simon from what college?
Game Shark. Guess what Game Shark gave it? Out of 100.
60.
91! 91!
Which means, by the laws of maths, some people did not like this game.
Disney's Sing It knocks it out of the park, is the quote Metacritic lists.
Billy Ray Cyrus hangs around the park.
He does. The Game Shark Park.
Yeah.
So
he's a shark.
And that's, you know where else, who else hangs out with the sharks at the aquatic center? Billy Ray Walrus.
Billy Ray's Walrus.
So Billy Ray's Walrus is. There's two songs I want to do to wrap this up, okay?
To wrap this up.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Nice try.
Two out of six for some reason, so that's one out of three. Why would you give a star system that's divisible? Don't understand. Doesn't matter.
Divisible. Can you put one GIF? One GIF.
It's been established.
Yeah. The issue is if we then play a game that doesn't allow digits in.
You're first.
F*** you, Rachel.
Rachel was terrible.
Paul J.M. He sucks dicks.
Paul J.M. must have just held a microphone up to a microwave and just let that do the same.
Yeah, and Gemma, God, she s*** on the disc.
Oh, Doris! Elsie had two goes.
And Moog. Nice try, Moog.
Oh, Saren and Saren, Anna was even worse.
Jonathan.
Emmy.
Anna, the sheriff. I mean, I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot Bonnie or Nathan.
Or Moog again.
Moog. Oh, he's not a good...
Wait, Winifred.
Winifred.
Where's the one with the wrapping? Do you want to be Baron or Sander?
It
doesn't
be...
matter. We don't get to choose. I don't know who's green, and presumably you're the first player, so...
Get back in my bag slow. Fits a friendly word, the head's at end.
Oh, the
in the end,
so
it's a win course because we're growing together.
Remember when we met on the first day? Figured this would be no fun, no way. And now it's time to leave, but now we want to stay. Stay. Oh, do your thing. Keep doing your thing.
Keep doing your thing. keep doing your thing.
It's a shame we can't actually hear the beat at all, can we?
Yo rah ah rah, yo so hot, get a class in it. Ah rah ah rah, yo ya ah rah ah rah.
Hasta la vista.
No, H-A-S-T.
H-A-S-T-A la vista.
Hasta la vista. I'm gonna say goodbye to you. Whatever happens, I'll be cool with you. Wanna give me your number, I'll call you.
Promise I won't forget you.
Say everything you didn't say
before you go.
Come up. Knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti.
He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs.
H-A-S-T-A
la vista.
Pasta la vista. Do we look white enough yet? Do you want me to?
I can use it back to back.
I'm from like the east side. East side.
Spider-Man. So clammy.
Clammy.
So clammy. Right.
Please comment below. White ass cracker boys.
Yeah, and please give the timestamp where we reached peak white.
Yeah.
I would like to see my peak white.
Mm.
You ready for the best of both worlds?
Stone-baked pizza Austin.
Let's go for Hannah Montana. Hannah Montana and her mountainous potential daddy issues. We're not suggesting anything, but there's probably definitely something that might have happened there, possibly. Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Come on!
That wasn't even chewed.
You get the limo out front. Ooh, hottest styles, every shoe, every colour, every shoe.
Yeah, when you're famous, it can be kind of fun. It's really...
The best of both worlds. Mix it all together and you know that it's the best of both worlds. I'm still sort of doing gang signs.
The best of both worlds. Both worlds,
yeah.
God, I can't see the night of very many years. Yeah, but schools are good.
Is that Eric
Nobody
Thick with
knows.
Her? What's he called? Eric Thick? Robin Thick.
Who
the f*** is Eric Thick?
Oh, you're singing.
Get the small town girl living in a lonely world. Best of both worlds.
Stone cold sober.
Mix it all together and you know that it's the best of both worlds.
The best of all worlds.
Pictures to autographs. Your face in all the magazines.
The best part is that you get to f*** your dad, maybe.
Allegedly.
best.
You get the best of both. Best. You get the best of both. Who would have thought that a girl like me would double as a superstar?
How are we tracking consistently above
the moment?
World.
Then you rock out the show. You get the best. Has there been a key change here?
I think
yeah,
we might
there
have
has
done.
Been.
We're just Oh my god! We meant to know about that. You're the best
of both worlds. I just went down an octave instead.
Did that help?
Yeah. You get the best of both worlds. Girls. Best of both girls.
I'm sitting there.
Do you think her dad got the best of both girls?
Woo! Well, I'm now slightly subconscious because all the lights went off in the office and I thought everyone had gone home. The lights are now back on.
Oh, wow.
Which means probably someone probably came over to investigate. Wow, you didn't do well, Peter.
No, I didn't.
Okay.
This ain't a love song, this is
what?
Goodbye.
It did just show me I had more points, right? And now it's saying no. I'm really confused.
I think you won the rap as well.
Really?
That beard makes you fractionally more street than I am.
You reckon?
I shaved with a manual yesterday. I normally use a clipper.
A manual? When you say manual, you mean like a Bic razor?
Yeah, Bic. Wheat Bix.
Wheatabix. You stop that. I just really want a song I
Is
know.
Is it a duet? There must be a love duet somewhere. It's not. Did anyone?
Ooh,
did,
that looks fun.
Did anyone like cop off with another person in High School Musical?
Oh, all the time.
Oh, is that one?
Oh, this is a famous one.
I think I might have seen this.
Oh, you're going to be Troy, I'm going to be Gabriella. Oh, sorry.
Jesus Christ.
Know your role and shut your
domestic
mouth.
Domestic abuse.
Here we go.
Living in my own world. God, that's a bit meta, isn't it? F***ing hell. That anything can happen when you take a chance.
I never believed in what's dying. what I couldn't see.
Look, he's looking at her. Never felt this way.
Right here tonight.
Could be the start of something.
Hang on, can we just listen to the chorus first? I feel in my heart.
In my heart.
The start of something new. Take your clothes off.
We'll be over here tonight. Oh, I know. Something has changed.
Never felt this way.
Could be the start of something new.
Oh God, I just wish I knew
it
the tune.
Feels so right.
I feel in my heart. There's not something new.
I never knew that it could happen till it happened to me.
But now it's easy to see. I'm just changing my voice tune
based on what the things that... Yeah, take that crowd.
That's gone over the laptop.
Oh.
It's alright. And now I'm looking.
You know the fucking words!
Your eyes. Feeling in my heart.
He can't see the telly from there. Heart of something new. It feels so right.
To be here with you. I'm just trucking up and down.
Something new. Do we kiss now?
I don't think so. They didn't kiss. They just remained awkward. That's the last song I am willing to sing.
Oh, absolutely.
But the thing that annoys me most is that because we've turned down the volume on the TV, even if we did know the song, we wouldn't be able to hit the notes because we can't hear it.
Yeah.
We needed headsets, really. We needed headphones.
We did.
To hear what the hell was going on.
I know it did sound like... It will have sounded awful to
oh,
the
yeah.
audience at home. But it is partly because we couldn't hear the tune and we're just going up and down until the little
thing fits in the slot. Yeah, and it turns out some of the notes I was making sounded awful, but they were doing a good job. Right, so going to the bottom of the scale now of the reviews, we started with Game Shark gave it a 91. F*** your kids. One Up, what did they give it out of 100?
Well, someone, it might have been one up, but someone gave it a terrible score in order to average.
You're right.
20?
16!
16!
16 out of 100.
That's a new record.
That's a brand new bing, 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 bing. You don't have to edit that. That's a lot of work. It's the game part of this game that stinks, and the rest of it should have just been a DVD.
Oh,
16. Now, finally. What I'm hoping maybe one day, not soon, but at some in some future games, worst games ever.
Worst games ever.
There might be a return of a singing game and it might feature songs that we actually know. And that definitely will be copyright struck, and we guarantee it.
If you own a singing game that has a whole new world,
preferably on PS3 or PS4.
Send it to us.
On the address on screen.
Yeah, the address on... If you've got a PS3 or 4 game, send it to Ben, as you can see on screen. If you have a PS1 or PS2 game, send it to me. That is important. Please get that correct.
Yeah, because otherwise, because Peter's going to specialise in the older games, I'm going to specialise in the slightly newer games, and we don't want to reveal the games to each other, do we, beforehand? That would ruin it. I mean, I think that was a success, right? It was awful, but that's kind of what we're here to do, to showcase terrible games. I hope you had fun. I hope you had fun. F*** your kids, and thanks for watching. Yeah.
That was Billy Ray Cyrus's latest.
That was
release.
Billy Ray Cyrus.
Latest release.
Doing a sex with. Maybe.
Nobody.
Maybe. We're not saying it.
Maybe, definitely not.
We
but
just heard,
probably.
We just heard that he probably had sex with.
Yeah. And you.
Look out. Billy Ray Wallace, he's on the warpath.
Oh, he's
on the Wallace path.
He's a park shark.
Run away.